This bodybuilder is an idiot. This bodybuilder is performing dumbbell wrist rotations. This is a stupid exercise. Because the dumbbell has the same amount of weight on each side, there's literally no resistance. It's literally the same as me just standing here and doing this. The way you actually strengthen your pronators and supinators is to use a kettlebell. Because of the shape of the kettlebell, you have resistance on one side, so you're actually able to use your pronators and supinators to shift weight from one side over to the other side.